heating of the monitors and... Scat! Scatting stars! What? Who are you? How did...
Thanks isn't necessary. Just doing my job.
More aliens? Out of nowhere? And Jarl?
Do none of you remember getting frozen?
Frozen? I don't understand. We were just working on the monolith and then... And then you appeared.
You should return to Palev. Kieran will want to speak to you.
Maybe you're right. Oh, I feel a head splitter coming on.
We should make sure they return to the station. Who knows what lingering effects they might suffer from. This Sam of yours, in your head, how is it allowing you to interface with the Remnant?
Sam helps with analysis and translation, among other things. It's complicated.
You don't feel any different?
What do you mean, gray spiky aliens? Cat?
No. These were different. We were doing a survey of the area and saw them before the freeze. They look like that one, with Ryder.
Turians?
Why don't you and Torvar talk about that later? Right now, I want to thank you for saving my team.
You weren't lying. Kieran told us everything. She even had pictures.
I apologize for the indifferent welcome you received from me earlier.
After everything you've faced, I wouldn't have blamed you if you shot at me.
We're all glad that didn't happen.
Ryder, what you have done here, your Remnant understanding and your Sam should convince Ephra. You're an asset. We should speak to him as soon as we can. Perhaps on the Tempest?
Kieran, I've been thinking. If Ryder can use Remnant, couldn't we fix the monoliths? Stop Haval's decline?
Haval's decline?
This will take time to explain. We can discuss it further when you have time. And don't forget to talk to Torvar about those. What did you call them? Turians?
You were saying something about the planet being in decline?
It doesn't look like it, but Haval is sick. It started here, uncontrolled mutations in organic life, killing some, turning others into poison. We're starting to see the same elsewhere. The planet's ecosystem is crumbling, slowly but surely.
It's the monoliths. There are only two of them when there should be three.
So I go to the third monolith, turn it on, reset the vault, and voila!
That is just the thing, Pathfinder Ryder. There is no third monolith. It's lost.
How do you lose an entire monolith?
It could be destroyed for all we know.
We've never tried asking the sages. There could be something in their oral history.
Stars. Those superstitious hermits don't care about modern Angara. You know that.
You saw the projections for the planet's survival. What do we have to lose?
Sages? Oral histories?
On Mithratha, that old Remnant edifice over there. They trace their families back to a time just after the Scourge. They believe isolation will maintain the purity of the histories by preventing contamination by modern thought. Basic sense. They probably don't even understand or care that Havaral's dying.
If asking your sages doesn't work, we'll be back here. So what's the harm in it?
The trek up Mithratha's teeming with Remnant. Most of us don't attempt it. But maybe you could do it. Follow the Remnant River, and keep your head. I'd hate to hear something terrible happened in pursuit of some ancient legend.
I don't get it. The planet looks fine.
You can bleed under the skin and not see it. The wound's still there.
Done. We've got targets! Sam, another memory trigger?
One of your father's memories is now accessible. Return to Sam Node on the Hyperion to investigate further.
Party just got bigger.
Shot to the gut. Painful. I appreciate the help back there. Name's Avidus Rix. Sorry if my methods seem extreme. Civilian life is trying.
Scott Ryder, human pathfinder. You former military?
A Spectre. Special tactics and reconnaissance. Did the Council's dirty work for 15 years.
So you're used to being above the law.
Well, good thing there are no laws in Andromeda, huh? The initiative was my retirement plan. Then Natanis hit the scourge and bam, woke up here.
What happened? Where's the Ark?
No idea. Had to break out of my own damn stasis pod.
A fall like that should have killed you.
Those pods are sturdier than they look. But most of the Turian population is still missing. Including Mason, our Pathfinder. Sam hasn't transferred to me, so he's alive. Just don't know where.
He hasn't made it back to the Nexus.
Knowing Mason, he's out there looking for me. Mason dedicated his life to Andromeda. He's too stubborn to die now.
We need every Pathfinder we can get.
Debris and stasis pods from Natanis are scattered across the sector. Between the two of us, we should find something.
You go left, I go right?
Something like that. Here's my frequency. Call when you find something. Pathfinder?
Are you and Mason close?
We know each other well, yes.
Did I say something wrong?
No, sorry. I'm just not used to discussing my personal life.
How are the other survivors holding up?
They're in shock. Too busy surviving to grieve or take stock in what's happened. But when things eventually do calm down, it'll hit them. And it won't be pretty.
You must have some great stories from your Spectre days.
Not that I can tell. That's kind of the point of classified ops.
Surely you can bend the rules after 600 years.
Bending the rules? Yeah, that's what I thought being a Spectre was all about. Saren Arterius himself recommended me to the Council. Whatever their command, I carried it out, without question.
Sometimes questions should be asked.
You sound like Mason. He said I deserved a life outside of the shadows. Well, that's why I quit. Came here.
Do the Rokar attack often?
Only when they find us. Bad as they are, damn plants are the bigger danger. I keep telling the others not to eat anything raw, but when you're starving, logic's the first thing to go.
Take care, Avidus.
Likewise.
I can't believe this is really happening. Thought we'd be stuck here forever, or until the aliens killed us. We built this camp from what remained of our stasis pod. If we leave, we can't abandon our wreckage. There's debris we couldn't get to out there. We have to take it with us.
Anything from the crash belongs to the Initiative. It'll go back to the Nexus with you.
Good. No telling what's still intact. Don't want hostile aliens using it against us. If you find anything from Ark Natanis, tag it for recovery. Oh, and thank you.
Arknatanis debris, tagged for salvage. 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 Thank you. Arknaton is debris, tagged for salvage.
This must be the crash site Havela mentioned.
Thank you.
Technotonus debris. Tagged for salvage. Readings indicate all Turian. Wreckage on Haval has been found.
Good. Tell our salvage teams to get busy removing them. Looks like this is our only way in.
This isn't activated.
I could provide analysis via the scanner, Pathfinder.
Got it.
Okay.
try.
Afraid of heights, are they?